So if you've never been to Kenya, we have like the weirdest weather. It could be cold as hell in the morning, and then the sun just creeps out randomly in the afternoon. Or you put sun and a little smoke and some fat guys together. You don't have a stoner's party. You have a barbecue. Wendy Wahito, WW Chef, is going against some meat. I can smell it all the way from my crib. So we're here, it's time, WendyWahito.com, check it out, and let's go eat some food. No more Instagram FOMO, no more salivating on the iPhone. We're here.
Hi guys, so today on Wendy Wahito, we're gonna have a barbecue show. We're gonna make burgers, steaks, chicken, potatoes, chuma sausages, anything you can imagine in a good barbecue. And I have my good friend 4G who's joining me. He's gonna help me today. So we already have mincemeat here. Yeah, I was just gonna add a few vegetables and spices to make it tasty. That is so good. I decided to use ground garlic and ginger.
That sounds like my house.
and we crushed ginger, so we're just gonna use this. I mean, it will just bring in the same flavors, yeah.
So garlic and ginger.
Yeah, garlic and ginger. Some paprika. I know you're a chili guy.
Fat guys love paprika.
I'm just gonna go ham on this. Put cumin. It's very good on meat. Some lemon juice, probably like 2 tablespoons. Worcestershire sauce. Don't ask me where Worcestershire
sauce is. So the soy sauce is like stronger. Hungry when I got here, I'm hungry as we're going along. I'm happy we're finally at the grill. You're so fine. Can this be dope? Can we spend some time? Really strong.
so we can start making the sausages and the steak. Yeah, I think that's about it. Oh, and our burgers too.
Bubbling is the sugar.
make them firm to hold your burger. Dig in on our lovely barbecue food. I'd like to thank Porgy, who's just in it completely. And thanks for watching this episode. Bye!